Alright folks, hello. Here we are. Gonna play some Shovel Knight. Apparently it didn't save the checkpoint I was on. So that's unfortunate. I think it didn't at least. I'm not sure. I guess we'll see. No, I don't think it did. Last week. Oh well. Oh, stop. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh god. Hello frog. I remember you. Oop. Yep. Go. Aha. Nice. Oh, hello, skeleton man. There we go. Haha! Ooh, I vaguely remember this. Vaguely remember this. Yep! Death Watch in an hour. That's correct. Alright, this dude. Oh, I wasn't quick enough on this dude. Nope. There we go. That's how we do it. Ooh, chicken. Nice. Yeah, playing some Shovel Knight as a pre-session thing here. I have not played Shovel Knight before, so this is, I wouldn't call it blind, really, but it's player, like, it's experience blind. I mean, I've seen it been played before. But I have not played it myself. This is my first amazing experience. Oh, gosh. Well, that wasn't good. Go. Oh yeah, this fucking thing. Recall this. Go away, go away, ghost. Go away. Don't want you. Do not want what you're selling. Whoa. Oh. Gonna be a chicken or a bomb? Bomb! Ooh! Didn't find this last time, I think. Oh ho! Okay. Again, I'm unsure if volume is okay. I think it is, but you know. In case something needs to be changed, do tell me and I'll try to do it, basically. Oh-ho! That's fish. Trubel! Wait! Stay thy fork, knight! I bring gifts from the Trubel King! Oh, but you can't care anymore. Come find me again if you have a spare shallots! See ya, buddy! Hey, frog! Ah! Okay. That thing over here. That should give me enough. Yes, I know, you're very electric, frog. Very electric. Good for you. Alright, Chester, what do you got? Chester, in the village out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. You wanna see? That's very entrepreneurish of you. Thank you. Alright, the phase locket. Oh, stupid frogs. So there's gonna be a bomb, right? Yep. And that's gonna be a bomb too, probably. No, it's actually a shake. Okay, cool. Ooh. Froggy? Oh, froggy! There it did a fucking jump. Ow! Hey, frog! Stupid frog. Hey, music piece! It's 500 in the bank! That sinks very quick, doesn't it? I need to move it over here, maybe. No, that's not a good jump at all. Haha! Oh, God! Oh, well. That was silly. See you later, sucker. That's interesting. I wonder. What? Oh, okay. That's probably a hole. Rough. Got a chicken though, so. Oh, hello. Woo! sandwiches! That's a trap. No, Froggy! Man, I fucking hate... Oh, I hate dog levels like this. Oh, I suck at them. Nope. Stupid frog. Go away, frog. No, don't do it. Oh, that was close. Oh, some of that money is never coming back, that's for damn sure. Man, gauging this sucks. Well, that money's gone. What? Okay. I dumped that head. Maybe I shouldn't have. Oh, thank God. Well, let's go see what we can do here. This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time. As we saw with your beloved shield knight. Oh, snap! Lies! I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception. The enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life. So that I may take yours! Hi. Oops. Well, whatever. Let's do the best we can on the situation here. Oh, one more. Oh, come on. Ha ha! Got you. That wasn't so hard. Hello, Leo. We will be playing Death Watch in a little bit. Specifically in 50 minutes, we will be playing some Warhammer 40k Deathwatch. But until that happens, I am warming up with Shovel Knight. Shield Knight. I don't know if I get anything specific for saving her or like failing. What do you mean the good feeling, right? Oh, okay. Come on, there we go. Yes, Grimmith is playing in this. Whoop! Alright, let's put out a fire. Get some nice gold. Let's see what's in here. Hello? Meal ticket! Alright, let's go visit the gastronomer. Hello, sir. Yes, wonderful. Decisions, medical health, want to buy my meal ticket. 6,000. I don't have the money for that, buddy. Sorry. Gastronomer, a meal ticket! Yes. Please dazzle me. Well, if you wanna. Basically, Leo, if you want tabletop role playing, boy, have you come to the right place. We have so much of that stuff on the channel. Oh boy. So many campaigns. Some really, really good stuff too. Like good stuff. Oh, hail. Yeah, really good stuff. Believe, yes, let's have a look. I'll get your chaos ball. Chaos sphere. Boundless combat potential. Give it a good throw. And you face dance acolytes, which is everyone's welcome here. Defeated Spectre Knight, now behold my greatest treasure. Is she gonna flash me? Dance! Oh my god. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Da-da-da. Work it. Work it, girl. Ha-ha. She punted me. Hey! Oh my god, this is great. Yeah, amazing. Oh! And you just. Yep. You can return to your plume beaky. Yep. Actually, let me take a look here. Because you want to run with as little gold in your pocket as possible, because of the death, you see. Okay. There was a money thing on the map, though. It's not gonna be 3,500, though, in that one. Most certainly it's not gonna be. Yeah, there's a lot of them to watch, for sure. The magic! Treasure Knight or Plague Knight next? That's the question. I think we're gonna go... Oh, we're gonna go here, of course. Well, I want to go down here. Quite 3,000, but it was pretty damn close. Pretty damn close. I'm going to go to Trooper Pond, get more delicious Trooper juice. Hello, sir. There was a wrecking me mortal. Aid me! Choose your icon wisely. Well, thank you. Later, Triple King. Ooh, there's actually more gems down there. Oh, man. Let's do these first before we go to those gem places. Plague Knight. Yeah, let's go Plague Knight first. Dig in. The Explodatorium. Ta-da! No, Plague Rat! Plague Rat! Exploding Plague Rat, even. Oh. Oh my god. Can I get there? No. Hang on. No! Oh, no! Fuck. Oh! Oh. Damn it. Oh, God! Screw you, Bomber Bird. Jesus. No. No! Oh, God. Ah! Oh, everything is bad. Ah! Man, this fucking map. Ooh, a carrot. Oh, hello. Goldfish! This map is no joke. I'll give it that. Oh! Boom. Boom. Let's go up first. Mm-hmm. Oopsie daisy. Okay. Okay. Oh-ho! Interesting. Music notes. Mm-hmm. Oh, God damn it. Just dig everything out here. Hmm. Tripping. Oh, that thing! Oh, it's cute! Oh, it's cute. Die. Oh my god! Terrible homunculus! Ugh. Yeah, my immortality thing could probably do a lot there. Let's equip that. Yeah, oh yeah, I blew it. Ah! Damn it! Oh well, homunculus friend, I appreciate what you tried to do for me. I was too blind to see it. Oh god, walking cauldron. Is that gonna be a bomb? No? Come on, rat. Yes, good work. Oh, slime bob. Oh, oh no. Oh dear! Whoa! Okay. Wow. Need to move here, basically. Gonna brute force this. Brute force it. Gonna get another bird? Another bird? No? Okay. Hi, buddy. Yep. Warmer today. It's true. Wow, how do we get. Well, I guess I need to time the bird to get that thing. Damn it. Oh, hi. Yep, and it powers up. Mm-hmm. apple. Just gonna abuse this Spectre Locketeer. Oh, Green Knight! Interesting. You know what? No, not that interesting. Not that interesting. Oh, hi! Hi, homunculus friend. Go away. Yeah. Get up. There we go. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, it's the worst 11. It's like the worst place you can possibly live in. Ah! Oh, hi there. There's only been one session so far. The sessions are bi-weekly, so every other week we play Deathwatch, the other Friday we play 13th Age. So we alternate between them, basically. And so you have only... there's only been one session so far. Wow, that wasn't much in that thing. Oh, hi! This is a pack of bullshit and ships right here. Oh boy. Ooh, it's a fishing place. It's here. Strangler. That's me. That's what we call me on the streets. Alright. Well, this looks ominous. Heh! Leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom! Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise it will be enlightening. Oh God. All right. Ha-ha! All right, easy enough. So much money. Yeah, if you do miss a session, it's all on the channel, so you got that. Now we have enough money to buy another meal ticket, which is wonderful. Uh-oh. Okay. You walked out of my way, I'm fine with that. Out of my way, knight! Not ready to invest in you quite yet. Hey, big spender! How much? 3,400. Okay, that's a worthy investment. Give me a second. Is there enough? Oh, I forget. Oh no! Damn it. Alright, well, need to go and get some money. How much for the next meal ticket, Gootition? All out. Okay. Greetings, fair people. I am here to save you. Hello, horseman. Hello, weird, creepy sage. See if we can get the gold here. The Forest of Facing. Yikes, spikes. If one could face away safely, you could cross them to get so much treasure. Well, I do have a face locket, so... That is a big diamond. Give me that. Wow. Doesn't work. Okay. Haha. Oh. There we go. Nice. I need to go to Triple King as well. Actually, do Chester more things to sell at the moment? Hey buddy. Please, we'll take a look. Yes, alchemy coin. Toss a coin for a chance at riches. Okay. What? No. No. I'm not buying that. I don't like chances. I'm risk averse. Go! More relic juice. 4,000 for the next one. Okay. There is a chance, it's true. I have a triple king. Ooh, so I can beam! Aid me! I said a triple chalice! Choose your icon wisely. Let's see here. Oh, oops. Can I just drink this here? Hey, Triple King. Aid me! Give me health icon, please. Thank you. Let's go and take on this challenge here. Raise north! From Pridewall West at the fork? Oh, bother. I must have passed it already. Well met, traveler. Ah! Maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... Wait a second. You're a knight with a shovel. Indeed, I am the... The knight with a shovel who has been... menacing the village! I assure you, I have done no such... You can use that shovel to bury innocent people. Your reign of terror ends here! Oh wow, now I do a fucking fly kick. Ah, ninja! Haha, hit in the back. Gotcha. Haha! Do you as the villain strike me down? I am no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. We are? Why didn't you say so? Wow, I feel like a fool now. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are the strongest when they work together. Yeah, knight's code. First vow, always help a person in need. Knock him down, shovel knight. Woohoo! Thank you, ninja kid. Our scouts saw your approach and we know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The brave are holed up here, deep in enemy territory. It's dangerous, get equipped. Nope, it's true. It's true, true, true. Oh, that King Knight, he's so regal, such refined session sense, but honestly, it would be your queen. Well, isn't that nice? Language like lubbers, while Treasure Knight sails under the waves in his dread iron whale. His treachery scares all the fish in the sea. Do us a favor and trash him for me. Alright. Should have read that with a fisher's accent, I suppose. Well. Hello. Peacock Gent.
Oh, with my vast riches I could buy this whole store. Oh, but I forgot my wallet. Oh, upstanding knight, could you part with a paltry 1,000 gold?
No?
Yes. Oh, thanks. I can't believe that worked.
One of the best. The latest purchase, unfortunately. Short paying. Excelsior! Now I have money for the purchase, and why not use one? Dolly. Strongly regret. Yep. Hooray! Be completed. Nice hat.
Mr. Hat, arg! My precious hats! That's a lovely helmet. So lovely, so lovely.
I must inquire, sir, about your curious collection. Travel the land far and wide, I do. Searching, learning, teaching, collecting. All shapes, all sizes. Hats! Each one I wear grants me a new power, and your hat looks powerful indeed.
Intriguing, but I am rather attached to my helmet.
Yes, yes, about that.
Oh no!
Oh, Mr. Hat. This Chaos Orb is great. I really like it.
Aha!
5,000. Ka-ching! Hi, Asakawa.
My hunger for hats took control. Your beautiful hat.
It's a helmet.
Righto. I knew that. Wear it on in good health for now.
Right, well, off I go then.
Well. So grumpy, could cheer me up. Well, why would they just leave the catapult unattended? The operator is out to launch! Ha 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 ha! Oh no, he looks very angry about that joke. Oh well. So wait, can I? Ah! Nope. Alright, blacksmith, eh? Well, hello.
Hey, this be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade if you need something for jammed, you fella.
Drop half as much gold when you fall in battle. That is really good. Sacrifice some protection for the higher magic limit and harvest magic for defeated foes. Perform 2 consecutive shovel drops to unleash powerful charge slash. No. Heavily plated. Keep your footing when struck by enemies, but stopping may be a problem. Flashy. Acrobatic. Useless. Well, let me go with the red armor for now.
That's a nice shovel blade you have there, lad. But I can improve it. Unlock its true potentialities.
Dig up the one on power gold, one make a motion. Slash the spark, the ground wind at full health. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful charge slash. All of these are excellent and I love them. However,
horns, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet.
Can I duet with you?
Oh, I do say, sir. Why, I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine.
I have 3, which is 1,500, maybe 3,800,
3,800 would be enough to get a shovel upgrade. Also, charge handle. Let's go and get the shovel upgrade, shall we?
There!
Oh, he's blocking my way now. Well, he isn't really, but we'll get him.
Brr! Arg! I can't believe this.
Trouble, friend? Have you lost your way?
Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, the strongest rope.
Pardon? Are you in need of help?
Arr, those stuck-up order of new quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight.
Shovel knight, at your service. But I am not in league with...
So I heard, if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right?
Please, do not do something you will regret. I don't want to...
The great Baz knight, like the sound of that. I'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this.
Oh gosh, super powered, huh? Huh, easy. No challenge at all. Money! Well, look at that.
No way! Not even my best moves could faze you.
Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity. Yeah, well, so much for accepting your defeat. Blub. Yes, 4,000 power slash. All of this is good. Let's get the power slash. Ta-da! Oh yeah!
Whoa!
That's a slash. Let's go. What time is it? 13 minutes. Okay, we can probably try the treasure stage here. Oh, sorry. Oh my. Hello. Sai, there's no way to punch through. Oh, right. Are you sure you want to leave? Yes. Because I don't have the glove. Well, we are in the unfortunate situation. And I probably don't have time to do another level. Since we are starting very, very soon. Let's see here. So yeah, let's see if a call is going. It is. All right, let's hook into the call, shall we?